unlock one. But maybe during the last stream I unlocked another one. We'll see. Where exactly do I need to be heading? Oh my god. Did you see that? I saw that. How does one get up there though? Climb that? Okay. It's gonna make me work for it, isn't it? That's fine. That's fine. Okay. How can I get up there? Probably on them things. Yeah. Is that high enough? No. Please. Please. Nope. Fucking bitch. Glitched out. Still, I don't think I can manage to get high enough to float into that, that exhaust. Unless those things there can be climbed, I might as well just try. That I can climb, but I can't climb the middle. Depressing. Can that be climbed though, in between? Maybe. Okay, it is wide enough. Please, please. Fuck. Oh, we got another one. They keep respawning. I could have sworn I've swept this area. Got me, little baby. Did you know that the chum adore me? I'm adored in their culture. Just want to flex. Gonna get up there. And where did I come from? Nope, can't climb that. I feel like I can climb that at least. Here we go. And with the stamina boost, shoot quite a fairly long way up there. Can I get even further? Could be a bit greedy. Let's go for it. Nah, it's not enough. The world is not enough. Are there any eggies around? Oh my god. I was just about to say, are there any eggies around here for me? Important to stretch. I feel like I'm slouching a lot. Can't climb that, right. Can I climb it with the climbing gear? I don't have climbing gear, okay. Cool. What about the climbing helmet? I reckon this helps. Putting this on helps. Can I hip-hop-hippy? Nah. This is a big-ass ship. Gone there. Let me circumnavigate with my vehicle. It's all about getting as high as I possibly can, so... get up on top of these and float over, it's too far of a gap. I can't even climb them. That I could possibly climb, but I think it doesn't go through the platform. This, however, please. Yeah, do it. That's enough. Okay, I can probably get a bit higher. Any scrap that I missed? Nope, cool. I wonder what game is next. Well, okay, F-Zero is next, if we finish this up today, but I wonder what game comes after them. That sound effect is way too loud. Is it possible to... No, it's not. Come back. Shit. Well, that was just sad. That was just sad. You gotta experiment with a game like this, though. How far does this one go up? Okay. Okay, it goes up even further. Alright. This is the one. Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. No, we got to this level, didn't we? Didn't we? Yes. We picked that clean of all the scrap. I wonder if there's something up there. I reckon there is. Just a hunch. The Chum Lee hunch. Right near the end? Nothing. Oh. Disappointed. Okay, how much further can I get up here? I need to get up a little bit further. We can do it. Up to about here, then drift over. We'll get the Chumley egg now or later? Let's just see if we can get it. Yeah, okay, we can. Goody goody. Hello, Chumley, my friend. Time to put you in my ass again. 63. Better get it to 80. That's gonna be so much fun for me. So much fun. Hey, no. Oh, we got some treasure at the end? Or is that just a... It's just a thing. I don't want to check what's around the side there, but at the same time, nah.
It's not worth it, bruh. Not worth it, bruh.
And I do recall the purpose of why I am here. It is to check how many of the ships I have unlocked, but give me a little bit of time. Got some treasure. It's my bike down there. Can I get into that? And would I even want to? Probably not. Oh, Sable planking right now? Okay. Well. Spontaneous planking. Okay. We stand. Now if I move, is it gonna get her out of that glitch? Yeah, it does. That's unfortunate. That was a good glitch. Now, is there anything further? I feel like there is over there, but how
do I get there?
And also down there, maybe? Doesn't seem like anything down there, though. I don't think this is anything. Oh! God, pay attention. How does one even get over there? Alright. Oh, thanks, game. I just glitched through it. Wow. I guess we'll never know. Now, there was an egg trapped behind. Ah, yeah, I can see now. I want you, Chumley egg. See, there he is. Nice. 64? 66. Okay. So you might think, oh, we're getting these eggs at a good pace, but I mean, I swear. I swear on God, no cap, that we're going to be running dry on chum eggs pretty soon. And then it's going to be a case of, okay, let's crack open the web guide. Because you just know there's going to be some motherfucker out there that has all the spare time in the world and has found all, you know, all the chumly eggs. Hey, Gray, what's up, man? Yeah.
Cheers to you, sir.
I didn't mean to do that. Oh. There we go. Good. How are you doing, sir? Just playing some Sable. Chilling on a Sunday. Taking it nice and easy. I'm probably going to be streaming for a long time tonight. Everything is all prepared, all set up. I can't obviously, you know, do like a 24-hour stream, but we're gonna be streaming a lot. We're probably gonna finish up this game. I don't think we're gonna finish up the chum queen quest, but we'll see. We'll see. Maybe there's like a hidden achievement for getting like every single chum egg, and it's a hidden one. That's what I suspect. I don't think... Traz has done one, a 24-hour stream one time, and then he said never again. And I'm like, nah. I'm just not built for it. If I was unemployed, and I had like 2 days set up where I was like, okay, I don't have to do a goddamn thing, I might consider it. But I'd have to be sufficiently motivated. A lot of people that do the 24-hour live stream stuff as well, they're like, oh, please give me money. It's for charity. I'm like... No. If I want to do a 24-hour stream, I'll do a 24-hour stream because I want to. And that's not to shit on people that are doing charity work. It's I don't know, man. Like, you don't have to get money in order to stream. That's just my personal opinion. Some people are like, well, you know, it's not worth it if I don't get money. I'm like, oh, okay. Out to you. Alright, I'm getting a little bit lost here. So let's bring my electric bike. Let's find the main computer room. And let's see how many of these ships I've unlocked. There's my ship. I hear it. Behind me? Did it physically go outside of the ship? Or is it above me? It could be above me. God damn it. Yeah, it's above me. Shit. But let's visit this first, I guess. I can still hear my bike just going spastic trying to find me, but it's all good. If I have to, I'll just fast travel back to this location. Okay. Nothing here. Oh, is it the bike? Yes, it is. Bike going crazy. There we go. There's my bike. Now I need to find... I'm not quite sure where it is. It's like the main computer area. So is this the entrance area? Might as well just go outside just to get my bearings. I think this is the main sort of outside area. No, it's one of. Yeah, okay. It's right here. Oop. Sometimes the camera doesn't... It's just not fast enough. Is there something blocked behind there? Okay, I've been there before. Okay. Maybe I need to go up a level and then, like, navigate around? That'll make sense. Where is the main area? Ow. Okay. Getting a bit. Where is computer room? Please show me where computer room is. There's only one area, but I mean, I thought that was only to get the scrap. It's fine though, we can do it. No. Position the bike just so I can get going because it's time based. Here we go. Speedy Gonzalez over to the garage door. Is Is it in here somewhere? I don't think so. Yeah, there's no door. Oh, but in order to get out, okay. Okay, game. You got me. You fooled me. Wiser as to where to go. If I had to guess, this area here. I don't think I can climb that, but I'll give it a try. No. Okay.
This could be it.
Finally. Okay, so we've got four of them open. Just need to confirm with Dr. Manhattan. Okay, now we're good. Okay, so two other places. I will quickly check them. So I'm just gonna go into this screen here because I need to check out my achievements. Let me just save the game. Save. Yep. Exit the title. Yep. Sorry. Have to do it. Have to do it.
Otherwise we'll be going in circles.
Come on. Okay. So we've got 43 of 53 achievements unlocked. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Okay, so the Dunboyne has been unlocked. Rally's Way. Trellix. The Balfour, yep. Okay, so that's only four. So I've still got the Emb. Embol something? Yeah, looks like it. Okay. The Shadow of Neve. There's a Neve ship? I've been betrayed by a Neve ship. Who would have thought? The Shadow of Neve. N-E-A-V-E. But, yeah. And the Center of Brunswick. Okay. One hidden achievement. Okay, yeah, okay. So, my achievements that are locked at the moment. Complete your... So, the gliding, choose your mask. So, that's probably going to end the game. Chum expert. Complete building a queendom. So, once we get these last chums, then that's good. The ancient race one. Then the historical reconnection. I think those two are connected. Entertainer mask. I need to get that one. We gotta unlock the two ships and then we gotta do the watch puzzle. So there's plenty to do in this stream. Don't you worry about that. Plenty to do. So let's get back into it. So the whale, yeah. Neve and the scent, yeah. What about the Kemble one though? Interesting. Because that doesn't apparently count.